Venus Limited issued 40,000 10% debenture of 100. Question number 3. 40,000 10% debenture of rupees 100 issued by Venus Limited at par for cash, payable in full along with the application. Payable in full means this is in lump sum. This is the case of lump sum. Applications were received for 60,000 debentures. Okay. Children, 60,000 applications received, but we have issued only 40,000 shares. So this is the case of oversubscription. Yes or no, children? Debentures were allotted and excess application money refunded. Past journal entries. So it's very simple, dear children. Simply, very simple entry we need to pass. Okay. So see first entry. Bank account debit. 2. Debenture, application and allotment. How much money is received? Money is received according to 60,000 applications multiplied by 100. 60 lakh rupees. 60 lakh rupees is received. So, being debenture application money received. Okay, now second and last entry. Debenture application and allotment account debit to 10% debentures. To 10% debentures. So children, we received 60 lakh rupees, but we do not need 60 lakh rupees. How much company can accept? 40,000. Company issued only 40,000 debentures multiplied by 100. It means company can transfer only 40 lakh rupees in the debentures. Rest 20 lakh, what company can do? Company will refund.
Sir, to bank account.
Very good. Very good. To bank account, company will refund this excess money over the debentures. Okay? Very good. So, being debenture application and allotment money transfer to 10% debenture and extra money refunded. I hope this question of lump sum received is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear?